Today we are going to discuss another very important topic of anatomy, cubital fossa. Why this is very important? Why this is 5-star topic? Because this is 5-star region for your clinical life. You people know that this region is very commonly used for IV canalization, and this is favorite site of paramedic staff because median cubital vein is very easy to locate here, and you will put IV canalization rather than going to other veins of the body. So this is very important region of your body, and you should must memorize the important structure which present in this region. So cubital fossa. What is cubital fossa? Because this is commonly used, so you should must memorize all contents of the cubital fossa. Cubital fossa is a triangular in shape. Is a skin fossa or skin depression present in front of elbow joint. And this is triangular in shape. This cubital fossa is triangular in shape. It is a skin depression which is present in front of the elbow joint, triangular in shape. So, because anatomy is the study of the infrastructure of your body, so everything is present so you are going to explore your own body. So cubital fossa present in front of the elbow joint. This is triangular in shape, and you can see here this is a median cubital vein. This is triangular in shape and present in front of the elbow joint and skin depression or fossa. Okay, so now we will discuss the borders of the cubital fossa. So this is lateral border. This is lateral border, and this one is the medial border. So medial border is made up of pronator teres muscle. Medial border Medial border is made up of pronator teres muscle, and this is lateral border. Lateral border of cubital fossa is made up of brachioradialis muscle. Lateral border, brachioradialis muscle. Next, we will discuss what are the important structures which passing through this cubital fossa. What are the important structures? So this is a medial border. So most medial structure in the cubital fossa is the median nerve. Most medial structure in the cubital fossa is the median nerve. So let's suppose this is your first most medial structure, and this is median nerve. Median nerve. So median nerve present most medial in the cubital fossa. Okay. Then next, bifurcation of the brachial artery. That brachial artery bifurcates here, divides here into radial and ulnar artery. So brachial artery bifurcates in the cubital fossa at the neck of radius bone. So brachial artery bifurcates here. Let's suppose this is your brachial artery and it bifurcates, and here this side is radial, lateral side and medial side is ulnar artery. So this second structure is the bifurcation of the brachial artery. Brachial artery bifurcation. Brachial artery bifurcation. Brachial artery bifurcates into radial and ulnar artery. Third structure and tough structure in the cubital fossa is the This is tough band of connective tissue which connect muscles to bones. And this is tendon. This is tendon of biceps muscle. You can put two fingers here and then you will flex your elbow joint and then you can easily feel a tough material here. This is basically tendon of this bicep muscle. This is tendon of the bicep muscle. This is tendon of bicep muscle. So this third structure in the cubital fossa is tendon of the bicep muscle. Third structure is tendon of biceps muscle. The last structure in the cubital fossa, most lateral structure in the cubital fossa, most lateral structure number 4 is the radial nerve. Radial nerve. So most lateral structure is the radial nerve, most medial structure is the median nerve. And structure which present medial to radial nerve in the cubital fossa is the tendon of the biceps muscle. Structure which present lateral to the brachial artery in the cubital fossa is the tendon of the biceps. And structure which present lateral to median nerve in the cubital fossa is the brachial artery. Structure which present medial to the brachial artery in the cubital fossa is the median nerve. Most medial structure is the median nerve, most lateral structure is the radial nerve. You should must memorize in this sequence, okay? So you should not confuse while solving these MCQs in your exam. And the structure passing anterior to this cubital fossa here, this is which I have told you that this is very favorite site of paramedic staff. This is median cubital vein for IV canalization. So median cubital vein. So this is median cubital vein, commonly used for IV canalization, median cubital vein. So I hope you understood the anatomy of the cubital fossa and the contents of the cubital fossa. Next we will discuss another important topic and we will start the blood supply and blood supply of the upper limb. Till then, take care. Thank you very much.